At mile marker 36, you will drive out of the Snoqualmie Valley and head up into the mountains. You will soon enter the Mount Baker Snoqualmie National Forest. This national park is named after the 10,778-foot volcano Mount Baker, or Mount Culshan or Como Culshan, in the Northern Straits Salish language. The name Culshan is said to mean shot at very point. Native legend tells of Culshan as a youth who married two fair women. Having left her husband Culshan behind, one wife's heart ached and yearned for her missing spouse. She rose to great heights to gaze north in the direction of Culshan. That wife, Mount Rainier, continues standing tall and watching. The other wife went back to be with her island people, and in response, Culshan asked the animals to create a trough between the ocean floor and the Nooksack Valley so that he could visit with her. Mount Baker features prominently in many Indian legends. Many of these also tell of events that may be evidence of past eruptions. Baker has not shown any signs of activity since the 1800s, when it had 6 small eruptions. The drive through the Mount Baker Snoqualmie National Forest is truly spectacular. It is richly diverse and has a complex ecosystem that includes glacier-covered peaks, volcanoes, alpine lakes, old-growth forest, wild and scenic rivers, wilderness, and a multitude of plant and animal species. The Mount Baker Snoqualmie National Forest provides great opportunities for the ambitious winter enthusiast, with more than 119 miles of designated cross-country trails. The forest extends for over 140 miles along the western slopes of the Cascade Mountains, reaching from the Canadian border to just north of Mount Rainier National Park. It covers portions of Whatcom, Skagit, Snohomish, King, and Pierce counties.